Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new let's play of a fairly new game actually. So yeah, this is Styx, Shards of Darkness. It's a stealth sort of game where the protagonist is a goblin, so that's interesting, right? I suppose I only started enough to know the recording works, so yeah, let's go. I suppose that's normal. Sure, why not? Yeah, Imran Yakum. Did I say that before? Probably not. That's a cockroach, I guess.
That many guards in one place must be a whorehouse.
Even better, it's the guard's monthly payroll delivery.
A delivery of vegetables, more our style.
Let the pro do the hard work, then it's easy pickings for us.
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, that is really disgusting.
What was I thinking when I took a job in this scummy rat hole?
You clearly weren't thinking. Whoops.
Your ass!
What? You pushed me, you drunken piece of shit!
Thief! Thief! Raise the alarm! A thief got in!
Alarm! Alarm!
Get me out of here, damn it!
Hi there. I'm the new accountant.
Door!
sense of humor. It was your perfect day.
This way! Come on! Move!
Bye bye. I miss playing a dark game for once.
Let the pro do the hard work.
Smoking's bad for you, boys. Real bad.
Ew. Yeah, that's real bad. And there was the cockroach. Because of course it would survive. Okay, doesn't take too long to load, I think, unless it gets stuck for like... For several decades, the people of the Empire have been fighting. I should probably have read that out loud. I will do that next time. For now,
it's been a while since I've been in this
no, you can always pause.
There's nothing left standing. Turned into a real shithole. Proud of your work. No wonder the Greenskins ain't welcome around.
Gone, beat it, Rakash. Can't stand staring at your stupid face any longer.
Push the back of the building. Let's see if that's Rakash. This is not a chest. Well, it is a chest, it just doesn't have anywhere to hide in. And there already seem to be many, many pathways. Anything I can do this way? Nope. Never mind, not that many pathways at the beginning. Maybe. A shift is for moving slower. This is for crouch. Can I go up there? That's the question. Maybe not. My torch.
It's time to switch out the light, kiddies. Or little meanie sticks will come and eat you.
Well, there's a golem there, so it should be safe.
If I screw up, it's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type.
Well, save sticks. Hey, another golem. Right, now it's when it becomes plenty of pathways. That's iron ore. Okay, so blue are things to interact with. I mean, golden are things to interact with, blue are things that can be moved, I suppose. And I am already dead.
Did you stream that? I want a percentage on your best goblin death compilation.
That almost makes me wish I... Well, it does have a autosave apparently. Well, sadly, I wasn't actually streaming that, so I cannot give you a percentage of my best goblin death compilation. We. Faster this way, anyway. Right, so that's how it works. I guess I was supposed to go up, maybe? Maybe not. Ah, there you go.
Now for some climbing!
So It's either that way or that way. Let's try the other way first. Seriously?
I read the script, and I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time.
At least we still get a sense of humor, huh? How am I screwing up so much in the first mission? Well, at least we are already here, that's good. That's better. And that actually leads back there. Anyway, okay.
I should think about making this my new hideout. Nice quiet neighborhood, good shopping, and the view ain't too bad.
Here I thought I was going to the side, but I guess both bad ways were possible to begin with. So that's where... Was I able to come over here all along? Sure hope not, because that would be end of a bummer. Doesn't seem like there's anything to pick over there, other than my own footprints. Maybe not. Always look through the holes. I thought there seems to be a lot of things here to begin with. Except loot! And a rope. And whatever that is. It's more loot. I found a crafting bench, apparently. Vial of life, raw amber, insect egg, and poison spore. I suppose I can make a few... Ah, hold. Click and hold, right. Ah, interesting. Right, and I get back by that, okay. Simple enough. Can't a goblin have some fun? Of course he can.
Remember, Jim, you should never go out without a handful of sand in your pockets.
Well said. That's another goblin. That used to be a guard. That's to hide in. That's loot. And the torch. Hide all of I mean, extinguish all of the torches. Yeah. Okay, upstairs it is. I don't see anyone. That kinda scares me, but I'll do it anyway. Oh, it's just another golem. No, don't get inside.
The chandelier. The saboteur's handy buddy. If they come unhooked at just the right moment, they can create carnage.
That's a guard, isn't it? Oh no, he's dead. Okay. Oh hey, Vial of Life. Anything else over here? Well, there's that rope, which I could have used to climb or something. So many pathways already, yeesh! There's this pathway. Actually keeps going up apparently. Oh yeah, that's just the same. I do not care if I'm going slow. Ah. I do wonder. Can I actually make it up there? Doesn't seem like it. Oh well, I thought I could. Just need to get used to the controls.
To infinity and beyond.
Right. Now it was like here apparently. More sand, more hiding spots, more falling. They're swinging, apparently.
Waiting for Tarzan, yell? Forget about it. Ah, Carnage has begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take him?
I wonder.
Newsflash, the jump button is not located between your ass cheeks. Maybe it is for you, I don't
know. I did jump, yes. Apparently I can't actually reach that again. Good to know.
Ah, Carnage has begun training recruits. Oh, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take him?
стратегии слиц. Okay, I do still want to try looting this. You know.
Competence for attacking,
I'm glad I did.
Neutralizing and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. They must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
Shit, there's something back there and I want it. I hope there's a way to get back there, no, besides the rope. It's sneaking time. I do not want to be merciful, thank you very much. Seriously. Can I, like, throw the body or something? That's better. Here, you know, like this. Jerónimo. There's another enemy. Two of them, so I probably can't actually kill them yet.
Nothing to report. Well, this one is fun.
Damn it. there's something I want to maintain, it's not detection. Non-detection? Non-detection? Whatever, you get what I mean.
What the? Where is it? What is it now? What the?
We're a little more discreet, huh?
Okay, that doesn't work either, apparently. I'll just sneak behind him, I guess. Should be easy enough. Sorry for the load times.
What the? What the?
What? Seriously?
Listen, there's no need to be ashamed. I'm not gonna tell anyone if you put the level of difficulty down.
No, it's not because of that. I'll cut the loading times next time, but at the moment I'm kind of in a hurry recording and uploading as soon as I can, since I'm kinda going to go visit my grandparents, and yeah, it's gets me a bit short on time.
Flush the roach out. We've got you now, goblins.
Really? Okay, so maybe I should try to hide the body. And I will try going this way. I really should have thought about that from the get-go, but oh well. What's this way anyway?
Where is he?
Who goes there? Show yourself!
The gear on this bench looks usable. A few raw materials. I should be able to put together some nasties.
Oh, I have enough to make one of those. Right, click and hold, click and hold.
What is it?
Yeah, you get... Shit. I think it's this one.
What the?
Wonder how it actually comes down. Okay, no alerts triggered.
Who goes there? Show yourself!
Gear on this bench looks usable. With a few raw materials.
Okay, no alerts triggered.
Some nasty surprises.
What the? Where
I wonder where. I have collected one token, apparently. I forgot to extinguish the torch. Okay. That seems to have done it. Yes, yes, I know I can make a vial of life. There we go. Completed the job of killing up everyone. To drop them both. Can already see myself constantly pressing air over and over. Oops.
You see what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it had disappeared since the fall of Akanash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. Hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
Oh. One behind the bookcase.
Shh. Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Alright, I can get under the staircase. Is there anything else here? No, it doesn't seem like it. Let's go hide you up just in case. That's better. Right, that leads. Right, that's where I came from. Up. That's the second medallion.
It's
I am.
Lucky day.
Oh.
The casket distribution list.
Nice.
Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill.
Huh. Oh, right. Run destroyed.
Let's see if there's something useful around here.
That's better. No mercy. Ooh. One of those and one
That's
of
That's a rare vintage. This one's going in the cellar.
Well, not like I particularly need a mer, but yeah, I am going to try to 100% as best I can. Shit. To be fair, I should probably have just let myself get killed. But yeah, no alerts raised, that's the rule.
That's a rare vintage. This one's going in the cellar.
Well, that and 100%. I'm going to try doing both of those as best I can. Also, pressing tab. Reach the tavern, tear down all of the posters. Skills! Apparently, I have 70 skill points available. Stealth, kill. Perception, that takes 15. Yeah, there's apparently very high numbers over here. 200. Oh well. So now I know that there's. A lot more over much better. Right, I should be able to easily just open this up now, because I've cleared the previous room. I can easily extinguish this. Nothing over there, nothing. Actually, what is over here? Seems like an outside. And that's the way up. Because of course it is. There doesn't seem to be a way up from here, so I suppose it doesn't matter. Los. Okay, what's this way? Nothing much as far as I can tell. There is a way out, maybe? Yep. and an extra way in over here. And I probably could have gone in this way. And I completely hadn't noticed the down poster. There we go. That's 4 out of 8. Anything else? Oh yeah, there is something to get over here. Raw amber. Nice. Oops. I wanted to deactivate it. I will wonder how long this will take. Lockpick required, huh? This doesn't require a lockpick.
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squats hunting goblins in other places too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scare the hell out of me.
Yeah, it's true. You wouldn't last a day, and there's some real hard cases in the squads.
He's going up, he's scribbling. Oh, that was a bit dangerous. There you go, that's much better, right? That one almost got me. What's this anyway? Oh, it's okay. So I can tear down this thing. That's 5 out of 8. But that was lockpick required apparently, so going up. That looks dangerous. Yeah, they're going together far too much.
Ah, the Silver Goblet. Used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not-so-fresh faces.
Hmm. Oh, there's... Oh, is that just... Okay.
What was that?
Really? I did not expect them to be actually be smart enough to look up. Yeesh. Okay. So at least now I know. Bit better than before. Loot. This was another way I could have, well, I don't know, done a lot of things. I might have to split up this video. How do I... no. Okay, that's not what the options... what the tutorial said. Let's see... keyword... Approach, interact, cover, hang. Roll with F, interesting. Left mouse, right. Use item, Q, of course.
Silver Goblet. Used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not so fresh faces.
Ow.
Now that really does add life.
Ha ha, very funny. Well, yeah, kinda. Oh, hey. Doesn't seem like there's much else over here. But it was certainly worth it. Right? To check, haven't I? There's a lot of ropes over there. Fuck it, I'll try.
Hehehehe.
I didn't really finish reading the tutorial before killing him. Anything else over here? No, not really. Okay. There's something else over here. Should be enough to make a tear potion. Right? No, that was not a poison spore. He's on the other side, it's the worst pay. Booty. It's even better than a booty call. Are you sure? I'm not so sure.
About the talking goblin.
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same, but it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
I'm not going to think about it.
You should be scared.
Join carnage before it happens.
Yes, that's good. Start moving. I'm so glad that the people are stupid. Or are stupid the people? Seriously? Well, I really should have just killed him before. That was stupid of me.
The call of booty. It's even better than a booty call.
Okay, then. Have I gotten everything crafted? Yeah, basically.
Have you heard about the talking goblin?
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same. But it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
I'm not going to think about it. I'd rather just go and join carnage before it happens.
There we go. Hello. Much better. It's probably people inside. Okay. That leads right in here. Because of course it does. And then there was also... Was it? Ah, here it is. So many pathways. I wonder if they even realized just how convenient this is for me. Yes, I do realize that I did not need to kill him. Acid solution, interesting. Also, come on, pick it up. Yes, I realized he had a vial. I have too many of them anyway. One inside. Oh, right. Of course there's no one inside. Thank you. 7 out of 10. Oh, Amber, that seems nice. And there's also something over there. A lockpick. Oh, that's nice. I want to try another way for that. This one. Or you know, that one also works. I wonder if there's a window or something. Like, no, one I can actually get in from. Ah. Yes, that's not what I wanted to do, for sure. But I can still get up from here. Not that it's helped me actually get in. Right, diversion strategy. So I literally have to unlock one of them, huh? Oh well. Doesn't seem to have noticed. Okay, that's what's important. And you're dead. Someone was going to open the door. Oh, there's another lockpick. Could be useful. Not in this case. And that's 8 out of 10. Right, now I only need to go that way, I think. Technically, it's that way. But, you know. I hope the visibility isn't, like, too far down. It's kinda hard to be sure since it looks fine in the game and... Perfecto. Loot. A ver. No, not going to risk that. He seems to be asleep anyway. Ow. Well, I'm alive. That's good, right? That is the place. Right. So that's certainly... should be able to pick him up from this direction then, now that I know that the other one is asleep. So damn glad you didn't notice. That's 10 out of 10! Oh, so much loot.
From the good things in life. Seems heavier than the others.
Interesting. Right, next objective is... oh, flee. Yeah, that sounds easy enough. Emphasis in sounds. Did they manage to... No, apparently there's still... one more poster.
I hear that Ambassador Arcidi's airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restock just a few weeks ago?
That's right, he did. That's the second time this month. There must be something going on for him to be back again.
Maybe he's come to see the talking goblin.
Hell's bells, you're really getting on my nerves with that bloody story. You'll believe anything anyone says as long as he talks.
Seriously? Seriously?
How about this? I'll come out there and take the controller, and you come in here and die. Painfully!
Okay, that was fat controls. I think. Maybe?
I hear that Ambassador Arcidi's airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restock just a few weeks ago?
That's right, he did. That's the second time this month. There must be something going on for him to be back again.
Maybe he's come to see the talking goblin.
Hell's bells, you're really getting on my nerves with that bloody story. You'll believe anything anyone says as long as he talks loud enough.
There we go. What about... Right, good enough. There's one more piece of loot. There's another poster to tear down. That should be 100%, other than the speedrun achievements and mercy achievements, which I don't really care about. So do you even count as an achievement? I have no fucking clue. Oops, sorry. I guess the game's bad language. That's good enough. First trigger. Right then. I got quite a few points, I suppose. I can level up, probably. Well, I say level up, it's... skill up? Huh. Either way.
Ah, back home. It's nice to get back to my good old hideout. Some may find the decoration a little crude, but I got all the comfort and equipment I need right here. Let me show you around, my friend.
And with that, I hope you have enjoyed. Please comment, like, subscribe, whatever. Yeah, if you like this, if you didn't like my videos, please do tell me what I did wrong so I can try to be better. Yeah, links to my channels, Patreon, whatever, are in the description below. Bye bye!